Hi, this is Sandra Henry Stocker, author of the Unix as a Second Language blog on Network World. In this Linux tip, we're going to look at the unset command. It's a command that removes an environment variable from your current login session. So if for some reason an environment variable is interfering with something you're trying to do, you can just unset it. And here's an example. I'm going to set up a variable called myvar1, give it a value. Then I'm going to echo it just to show you it's really there. And then I'm going to unset it and try echoing it again, and you can see it's no longer there. It's as easy as that. Since most environment variables are set up when you log into the system, however, it'll be back when you log in again unless you also remove it from your .bashrc file or other startup file. If the variable is set up in a system file that's run when you first log in, you can still use the unset command in your .bashrc file to deactivate it. So I'm going to show you an example of that being done in my .bashrc file. And there you can see there's an unset command unsetting a couple variables. Now, if you unset a variable that you realize you hadn't meant to unset, you can set it up again right away, either by defining it or by sourcing your .bashrc file. So say I unset ps1, and then I'm like, oh my gosh, what did I do? ps1 is my prompt. Well, no problem. Just go ps1 equals and I'll set it up again like that. Now I have my prompt back and all is well. The other thing I could have done would be to like source my bashrc file like that. That would have done the same thing and put it back to what it originally was. Well, that's your Linux tip for the unset command. If you have questions or would like to suggest a topic, please add a comment below. And don't forget to subscribe to the IDG Tech Talk channel on YouTube. If you like this video, please hit the like and share buttons. For more Linux tips, be sure to follow us on Facebook, YouTube, and networkworld.com.